me Edizu.
That's
right. Look at the, what do you call it?
Koala.
Koala. Koala bee.
Koala. Just a koala.
Oh. Yeah.
They wedge themselves in the gum trees and just sleep in the day. Nighttime they roam.
Oh, wicked.
Stand in front of it so you get your color. It's a parrot. They don't tell you the exact kind of parrot it is.
Australian parrots.
Yeah, like a Rosella.
Wicked.
Beautiful. And they're the big ones, the water birds. Look at them flying, yeah, beautiful.
Wicked. Some Australian birds, eh?
Yeah, Australian birds. It's millions of them. It's just some. We have to see. The state symbol for Western Australia.
Black swan.
Black swan, yeah.
What does
they
it
go, they eat fish and they even go swim in the sea. You see them at the beach here sometimes.
See.
So there's salt water and fresh water.
Wow. All right.
Beaks.
Yeah. What are those?
Wild ducks with the blue beak.
Okay.
And a beautiful black velvety head.
Oh, wicked. Make these people know. In the Melbourne Zoo.
Black,
what are those?
Black herons. Just water birds that just eat frogs and things like that.
Okay. Wicked. Yep. Now I finally see the kangaroos. There you go.
See how they use the tail? Like to lean on it, like an extra.
Oh, a tail is like an extra leg.
Extra leg, yeah. Very powerful.
Oh. But they should be bigger than that, right? They should be bigger than that.
Oh, the big ones at Malta are. They stand up this high.
Yeah.
It's quite large. Believe me, if it come running at you in the bush, it would be quite big. It would do a bit of damage to the car.
For real.
They're the wallabies. See wallabies? Small ones.
Oh.
That's wallabies. These are kangaroos.
So the wallabies don't grow as
no,
big as...
Much smaller. Rock wallabies.
Wicked. Yeah, what you say?
Emus eat anything. They'll like toss it in your car. If you open the door, they'll put their head in the boot and look for food.
Yeah. What are that big bird?
It's called an emu. Emu.
Immune.
E-M-U. Emu.
E-M-U.
Yeah, that's the name spell. Emu.
So it's rare to Australia?
Yeah, it's an Australian bird. A bit like an ostrich. Only the Australian version.
Wicked.
And the oil of them is very good for healing, anti-inflammatory. I have it at home, emu oil. The Aboriginals used to skin them when they ate them and put that as a, like a poultice on a wound.
Yeah.
If you got a sore, like an arthritis or something.
What are those things?
These are our Australian koalas. The only kind of bear-like animal that we really have. They sleep all day and wake up in the night, and they live on eucalyptus leaves and they never drink water.
Oh my God. We're going to...
And they're very soft.
Very soft.
The fur is very soft.
And the zebras and the...
and the giraffe.
Right on. What is that?
Sumatran tigers from Indonesia.
Indonesia?
Yeah.
Oh, wicked.
Oh, come on, turn around.
It did turn around.
Yeah, not enough though. Jump down and walk. The walk is wonderful. They're like lions.
Wicked.
They've got heavy feet, you know, they walk. Nice. There must be another one. Is it on?
Yeah.
Beautiful pelicans at the Melbourne Zoo. Australian great fishing birds. Lots of them out at Werribee and Werribee River.
Wicked. What's that, pelican?
Pelicans, yeah, they eat fish. They swim in a group and chase the fish into one spot and then go down with the big beak and catch it.
Wicked.
I'll take you down to the birds. But they also live on the beach as well, as in the pond.
Same.
Fishing birds. Yeah.
Wicked.
Love it. It's called a globe artichoke. It's a vegetable. You eat it with butter. It's like a French thing. It's very tasty.
This thing?
Yes. And they have a thing called heart of the artichoke salad. And they pickle it like with vinegar.
That thing?
Yes. It's only that much in the middle you eat. Most of it's just you throw it away. And the Italians cook it with meat and stuff meat in between the leaves.
Wow.
Yeah. They look impressive though, don't they?
Ah, they might look impressive to you, but just a plant. Yes. There's the butterfly.
In the butterfly house at Melbourne Zoo. Super hot.
Yeah.
Tropical.
Of which I don't really like butterflies, but hell. I'm in the zoo. Get away. Butterfly world, guys. Butterfly world. Let's do the butterfly. There you go. That's the butterfly world. Right on my hand. Wicked.
Look on my head. And you got one on your head as well. We both got one. I think they're trying to escape.
Yeah, bad boy at town.
Beautiful.
Go away.
See that one now.
What are those things?
Port Jackson shark.
Wicked. Look at those hippos.
They're only small ones.
They look like they're crafted. Wow. Gotta zoom it up, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because people might think they're not even moving. So shiny.
Really shiny. Could have been in the water.
Wow. Wicked. How you doing? Look good, you guys. Someone here. I'll eat. Full by and conquering.
It's a red tree kangaroo.
Red tree kangaroo. Oh my God. Red tree kangaroo. Finally, I saw the kangaroos, different type of kangaroos.
And there's a big monkey coming here. Oh.
Wicked. Hello, Mr. Monkey. The other one right there.
Doesn't want to miss out.
What is he eating?
Carrots.
Carrots? Monkeys eat carrots?
Yeah, they're vegetarian.
Yeah, right. That's my totem, you know, whatever, totem. Let's go, monkey. There's another one down there, but hey.
Mm-hmm. That's when they're slinging, yeah?
Yep. It's gone. Okay, that funny one right there.
Wow. It just looks so much fun. Mm-hmm.